My advice for succeeding, you know, this game is based on so many ups and downs. There's so much failure in this game, and so I really feel like the faster that kids can adjust to the failure part of it and always stay positive, usually have more success. I mean, negativity only creates problems in your mind, which is going to not allow you to perform at your top potential. And so for me, being able just to deal with the ups and downs is really a big part of it.